Well, the other connection I have in recent years with the Salzburg Global Seminar was the founding right here at Schloss Leopoldstrom of the Institute for Historical Justice and Reconciliation. It was born here. It was an idea that came up that there should be an institute really to get historians together to try and get agreement on fraught history in difficult areas of the world. And that struck me as a good idea. I was asked to put together an international advisory board. And it was really a unique experience for me because whoever I approached, Justice Kennedy and Prince Zayed of Jordan, Theo Zomer in Hamburg, the President of the International Court of Justice, Judge Awada, whoever I approached immediately thought it was a good idea and joined the board. And the Dutch government too thought it was a good idea, to the extent that they offered us considerable funding if we would create the head office of the organization in The Hague. So we retain a strong connection with the Salzburg Seminar, and in fact we swap members of both boards. I now chair the executive committee of the IHJR. Judge Awada chairs its advisory council, its advisory committee. And of course, most of its meetings take place in the serene beauty of Schloss Leopoldstrom.